welcome to episode 6 of Die Fucking Die. And at the end of episode 5, I had successfully navigated the depths and found the next boss area. Defeated the random NPC and got my ass kicked by a naughty invader. So now I'm picking up from where I left off directly. Went and had a coffee and a cheeky vape, and it's now time to kick some ass. Get some fucking loot. Fuck me. Oh, I need to become human. Boss. Yes. Halloween, yes please. And just to be safe, I will prepare all my stuff. This might be the top form. All my equipment can be in top form. I can be pretty hit or miss with her. Come on. Get a stamp and go to the flat. Knows. New Power Rangers maybe better be good, that's for sure. So nothing's here. Where the fuck is that summer sign? Listen. Yeah. Night solar. Tim lad, let's go praise the sun. Right. holy fuck, what the hell is this? Tail. And a lot of teeth. I just want to chop off his head, dude. Not too much to ask, is it? Definitely the ugliest wagon I've ever seen in any video game ever. Please. Give me the tail, I need that. No, I need that. No, no! crap. Tail. Not too much to ask, is it? Please. Always new game. Alright, let's have a quick scooter boot. I'm pretty disappointed though, I really want that tail. I suppose halberds aren't really that great for cutting off tails. Well, it's a lesson learned, I suppose. Right, I have four. Oh, you're dead. Great.
We meet again.
We sure do. Alright. I think I'm gonna get the fuck out of here and level up. Go back to Firelink Shrine. So is that happening here? See what the crack is. Take it from there. Yeah, how did that work out for you, man? Me. Yep. And this one needs to come back. Doggies! Because everybody knows how much I love doggies. Fire! Funny, as my wonderful young son would say. Ha ha, funny daddy. Ooh. Fucking targeting, man. The amount of times that thing has got me into trouble, it's unbelievable. Oh cool. That was the weirdo. What else is there? That other rent this guy here. Was. Is he? Well, wherever you are, bitch.
Oh, so you made it out?
Yeah.
I have my pyromancy base.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, right.
Anyway, I think you have a knack for it. I'd be pleased to help you.
Ah, come on.
Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that...
Why, let's get stuck.
Bonfire, dude. We'll have a look and stuff. Right. So. All even. And I think, on that note, I will call this the end of episode 6 of Die Die. Die fucking die. Thank you very much for joining us, and I will catch you next time once I've done some off-camera grinding. See you then.